out there with the team officially for 2017?
Well, it was good. I think a lot of teams in all the sports come back with a lot of optimism on the first day. And with that optimism, we backed it up today with some good performance, and our players were in good shape, and it looks like they're ready to have a good season. So our day one practice, I think there was a lot of reason for optimism, and a lot of players that were really doing well and building on their success from the spring and the summer. So all in all, a good first day for us.
Coach, a lot of these players, you expect them to work out and train all summer, and a lot of them have been around to do that. But as you navigate through the first week of kind of two-a-days and trying to get a couple practices in, what's the toughest part, but also what are you trying to accomplish?
Well, obviously we're trying to get as much playing as we can and get a lot of competition and get a lot of training drills in. We've got several of our players that are coming off of injuries, so we're making sure that we don't overwork them, that we kind of bring them in at a logical pace. Rachel Cheka, Oakley Attaway, and Corey Adams all had postseason surgeries last year, so we're concerned with their workload and trying to bring them back, but they all look like they'll eventually be back and okay. And then our other players are ready to go at 100%, and they're battling. So we know the process. We've had success with the process before, and I think our players are trusting it, and we'll go through it and enjoy it together.
First year for you and Kat, your new assistant, and of course, a new year for leadership as well. Tyler Smith, one of the more vocal leaders you've had, she was down with injury. How will that role turn to, where will it turn to as you head into this preseason?
Yeah, I think every team needs new leaders to emerge. And we also lost Abby Saylor, who was the only All-American in the SAC conference that she graduated, along with Tyler Smith, who you mentioned. So we've got some new players this year that are emerging. Corey Adams is our senior captain, and she's doing a great job. But we've got a lot of other players that are showing leadership and showing that they want to be part of the leadership foundation here. So with our team, we don't rely on one or two players, but we do have a leadership group, and we do have a number of players at a number of positions that are contributing. So it seems like they're off to a good start with that as well.
Coach, you've done this so many times as far as starting a preseason, but on a personal level, you know, energy-wise, is this one of the most exciting parts of the job, is just that first week and knowing that everyone's got a clean slate and getting ready for a new year?
Yeah, it is fun. I think in a lot of gyms, the first day is often a high-energy day, and then you see what you really have in day three and four when they start grinding a little bit. But all we can do, like I told him today, all we could control was our first practice. We can't control what happens on day four, on day one. So we had, you know, a good first practice, and there was a lot of energy. And it is fun as a coach to get everybody back. And I think that's what keeps us coaches going, is that there's always a young influx of new energetic kids that come in, and then new returners that are making new progress. So it's a lot of fun, and it's an enjoyable process for sure.
Coach, thanks for your time.
Yeah, thank you.